science, yes we do.
We love science, yes we do.
We love science, science you.
We love science, science you.
When I say science, you say you. Science,
you.
Science,
you.
Well, we've got all the fixings for s'mores. We've got graham crackers, chocolate, marshmallows, but no campfire.
I'm not supposed to play with matches.
But all the power we need is right there in the sky.
The sun.
The sun is a big nuclear fusion reactor, constantly sending energy in the form of solar radiation to the Earth.
The trick is to harness that energy to make a s'more.
Today, each camper will be making their own solar oven using the materials you see here. A pizza box, aluminum foil, sheets of clear plastic, and black paper.
First, find an adult. Tell them to cut a three-sided flap on the top of the box. Spread glue on the inside of the flap and cover it with aluminum foil to reflect the sun's rays into the box. Lay black paper in the bottom to absorb the light. Then, tape layers of clear plastic wrap across the opening we cut in the lid.
Time to start cooking. Campers, aim your ovens at the sun.
The sunlight hits the aluminum foil, which redirects it through the plastic window, allowing both direct and reflected sunlight into the box, where it converts the light energy into heat energy.
Hot enough to melt marshmallow and chocolate.
S'mores.
We love s'mores, yes we do.
We love s'mores, yes we do.
We love s'mores on science, you.
We love s'mores on science.